Because I work night shift, motherfucker. I'm sorry. I work night shift, so I can't very well stream at a normal time. And my days off are Wednesday and Thursday, and we don't usually get started until much later. You're right. Let me bend reality to my will. My bad. Oh my god. My mouse is doing this really fun and cool thing where it's double clicking like every other time I click, and I'm about to smash it with a fucking hammer. It was a free mouse. Isn't that a voice, Moira voice line? Reality bends to my will. It's either a Moira voice line, or Moira voice line is hard to fucking say. Or it's Symmetra. I don't even know what I'm loading right now. I spelled heroes wrong. Fuck. Phoenix is alive. Absolutely nothing. This is where I should be. Just bringing up player playtime. No, it's my mouse double clicked into a random save file, and I didn't know which one. Didn't know you played this wakey game. Wakey game. What does that mean? What do you mean by that? Withers is a solid 10 out of 10. Wacky. Gotcha. Oh, maybe I don't need to have slow hard drive mode on. Maybe it'll just work. Yeah, it seems to just work. Hey, wait a minute. Swear to God, Karlik had like a fuck ton of alcohol here. I thought I had that. English was never my strong suit. Fair enough. Is having a big sword your strong suit? No, it's his strong sword. Oh. Oh, it loaded in this geometry. Cool. Let's go to the journal and figure out what the fuck we were doing. Wilson told us there's a way to moonride test towers through the mountain pass that may be dangerous. You know what? I'm gonna say Drist wants to travel through the Underdark. He doesn't. He really doesn't, but... Senix with the dad puns. Yeah, well, I mean, it's like required, right? Okay. Okay. Hey, what is this game stored on? What drive is this game stored on? X drive. Okay. So this is an M.2 SSD. Also, there's just no one in the Grove anymore. Okay. Let's... Oh, no. That's not what I want. This is what I want. Just want to check my loadouts here. Okay, he has hammer. Hammer haft, right. She has the closest thing to Heartseeker so far. He has axe and shield. Okay, so the only thing we don't have is dual scimitars for Drist. Gotcha. Let's go talk to Aaron and see. Senex, if you had to guess what color of the autism spectrum am I? There are colors? What? Are there colors to the autism spectrum? Blue, red, and yellow. Or does it represent the complexity and diversity of the autism? What is this woke bullshit? There's colors. Haven't seen Kuma in a decade. Sorry, comma. Aaron!
It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step, of course.
Oh, they changed the trade. Okay. I have the Gloves of Thievery on him. That's what I would want to keep. The Gloves of Power? Or maybe. Wait, no. Gloves of the Growling Underdog is perfect for Wolfgar. No one back home will ever believe this. Missile Snaring... could be fire for Caddybri, though. It was a joke, not gonna lie, but now I'm interested. Yeah, there's colors that represent it for, like, Autism Awareness Month, but there's not really, like, a spectrum for colors.
I've got a long road ahead.
See, he's wearing scale mail. I'm gonna put him in chain mail, I think. Depending on how much money I have. That is camp supplies. Oh, I have like 3,000. Okay. Yeah, so... I want that. I'll give you the Robe of Summer for it. I don't give a fuck about the Robe of Summer. Keep those. Keep that. I'm gonna keep the whispering mask for now. Minthara's Eddie's clothes can stay. I actually don't have much that I can or want to trade. He's wearing a chain shirt, and I feel like that's not correct, but it's 6 a.m., so I'm gonna take a nap and come back later if you're still alive. Can't believe Senex is a short king. I'm not that short. I'm 5'11", guys. Come on. Really wish you could glamour things in this game. I know there's mods for it, but I wish there was, like, inbuilt support for it. VR chat makes you look shorter. So, in VR chat, I was 5'2", because that's the height of this avatar. But if I were to switch to, say, my masculine model, oh yeah, it's short because it's using the skeleton from the other one and the tracking information. Let me switch. There we go. This one, this is 5'11". I just don't use this model very often. You know what? We'll use this model today. Fuck it. Masculine. So the among is one. What? I don't know what you mean by that, pal. Yes, beefy-ish. I'm gonna keep those potions of invisibility. I'm gonna need these potions of healing. Desperately need that shit. Hey now. Let's not get too hasty. Alright.
May you keep balance.
Yeah, may you fucking stop kicking people out of your grove that need your help. Go to camp because I think I have a bunch of shit just like in one of my inventories. That I meant to sell. What? Oh. They reworked this whole thing. That's awesome. This is so much better than the previous one. And you can access all of the companions. There was, I think this was actually a while ago, I haven't played this since like last year. Do I really only have the Blighted Village Waystone? Weird. I also have not played this in a while. Did you play? Oh yeah, I guess you did. You talked about it for a bit. Have you ever finished it? Because I haven't. Finishing is a funny joke.
Better be cautious. I don't need any attention right now.
You're right. Why is everyone else not with me?
Looking ahead.
What the hell? Oh, Drist is just fast for some reason.
Watching me.
To be fair, the spring step boots are basically the closest that you can get to what Drist has. Because Drist has bracelets of speed that made his arms too fast, so he put them on his ankles instead. Oh, we're just straight up fighting. Okay. Sure. Why not? Damn, he's not dead.
I won't give in. I don't need any attention right now.
That's not what I wanted. Well, that's awkward. Well, we'll push him forward. I can't throw anything, so I guess I'll just end his turn. Push Caddybree forward. End her turn. He's gonna shoot it. Caddybree, miss! Ha, bitch. That wasn't a miss. That hurt a little. Owie.
Ahead.
Wolfgar's just gonna push forward. These dumb motherfuckers are just gonna dash right towards us. Sure, buddy. No, it's not worth it. You know what? I'll just try to hit him with a regular arrow. Hell yeah. Love to see it.
Can't slow down.
Put him next to his daughter. And let's go. How did you miss? I don't think it's going to be worth it to do this, but I still want to. Oh, okay, so that's everyone. Don't want to do that. Yep, sure. We'll color spray those two. Put him off balance. Yeah, evasive footwork really isn't worth it right now.
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Yeah. Oh, I already have advantage. There's no point in using that. Yeah. Hell yeah. Daze that motherfucker. Oh, and they're blind. Oh, they're only blind for another round, though. Not me. I was a mistake. Well, we're happy you're here regardless, Jack.
One day I'll catch a break.
Come on, hit. You bastard motherfucker. Alright, fine. Be that way. Is this other ward gonna, like, do anything? Or is he just big chillin'? Oh no, a 90% chance to hit. I'm gonna save your action surge for now. I wish the music was a little bit more intense in this game, and I'm not gonna lie. It's also, I have it really quiet right now. Let me fix that. Alright, Ah, fuck. Okay, well. This is gonna be a little bit more involved than I thought it was gonna be. Also, why did they attack me right away? That's what I'm confused about. Wolfgar. Okay, it's about to be Drist's turn, so we'll give it to Drist. And then
keep going.
Bruno will push forward. This small claw is just not gonna do anything, I think. And her turn, these motherfuckers will come in. Is he gonna try and shoot a caddyper from up there? I don't understand what his plan is. Nonetheless, I think we're gonna precision attack the small claw. Yeah. Because I can... No, I don't have enough movement to reach him. I thought I did. My bad.
Another step forward.
Hit him with Bane. I guess end turn. He doesn't really have much else he can do. I'll save second wind for when it's more imperative. Ah, you little bitch. Armor of Agathys, fuck. Strength hex, god shitting piss. Who's focusing on this bless? Devout Wasp, okay. Not likely to hit. Still gonna do it. Fuck. Okay, that's fine.
Boots have seen everything.
Oh, thank God the claw finally did something, and he still missed. I mean, I guess it's not my claw, so it doesn't really matter to me. He saved on his concentration? What a bitch. Alright, you get to stay there. Glad he missed. That would have been annoying to deal with. Sacred Flame, you bitch. Eldritch Blast. You missed on Eldritch Blast. What purpose do you serve?
On my way.
I wonder if I could just kill him by taking out the supports.
What do I have to lose?
Bring him down here.
Never a dull moment.
Wolfgar, I want you to throw this crate at... Yeah, the arm of Agathys, motherfucker. Hell yeah.
With haste.
Again?
On my feet.
I'll strike you down.
Oh, he saved from the pommel strike, but not the death. You keep trying with this ensnaring strike, buddy. I do not think it's working out the way you want it to. I still don't know why they attacked immediately, because I remember I thought I bluffed my way into the goblin village, but maybe I didn't.
No traps, please.
Maybe one of them got to hit the war drum or something. I forgot everyone has a whispering mask. Split item, 7. Wolfgar, you get 7 health potions. Where are my big health potions? I got 2 of them. Honestly, I'm just gonna give both of them to Wolfgar. He's gonna need that shit way more than me. I guess way more than Drist. I'm used to just playing from the perspective of Drist, so I'm like, way more than me. Also forgot to give Brunner his new armor. That's a lot closer to what Brunner Battlehammer looks like. Those are some companions of the hall, if you ask me. I don't even know when the fuck I got that.
Should mind my step. Let's move. Thank you.
That's better.
All right. What now? If not over, then through.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to talk my way through here. I think they hate me. Oh, I guess I don't get the vision on the bridge. Have I already been over here or something? Did I talk my way through the camp previously and then kill the guys before?
All right, what now?
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
No.
Road ahead.
Caddy, you were supposed to stay.
Looking ahead.
Still alive, so that's pretty.
Wolfgar.
What to do?
Fucking.
Looking ahead.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. You fuck. Okay.
Can't give up now.
We dig out the dirt mound. What are we gonna find in the chest? Arrow of Roaring Thunder is actually kinda big. Okay, they're both lightly obscured, I think is the word. Yeah.
Something good here, I hope.
What up, Jaster?
God keep me out.
Pick this lock. They have the gloves of thievery. Frick yeah. I'm gonna give myself guidance as well. Just every possible advantage I can get. I think I unlocked it. Looking mighty balder tonight, Senex. Thank you.
Another step forward.
Wait, why aren't you sneaking anymore?
Don't want to draw any attention.
Alright, Caddy Bree, you stay here. I'm gonna hop down here. I don't think I can kill him quickly enough. I'm not even gonna try to. Nothing in here.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Hop on down there. I wonder if I can hit that with a ranged attack from here. Not. What about category?
Out of sight, out of mind.
You can hit that. It's an idea, because she's safe here, or I can even bring her up here. But honestly, where she is right now is perfectly good as well. Fuck it.
Better be cautious.
He didn't even get hurt from that? Bro, that was at least 10 feet. Okay. Oh, she can leap up here. Okay. Is she not hiding it? No, she is. Let me hop down here. You see and hear nothing.
Time to press ahead.
Oh, I see. Yeah, this was how I got over here the last time. It was through this little passage. But I did not take that way this time. Oh, actually, I forgot there's shit to be had over here.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Fucking scroll of grease, bone, and the lore. I love it so much. Alright, category, I'm gonna ungroup with you because I don't trust you not to walk directly over these traps. I think we could just roll it. I don't think we need guidance. Playing it a little close, but we got there. Literally both sides of the spectrum. Shield once per short rest. If you're below 50% HP and take damage, you gain 8 temporary hit points. Be good for Bruner. If I remember correctly, he has a spiked wooden shield, actually. But I think we're at the point where we can accept differences in materials. Does he have right now? Oh, just safeguard adds a saving throw. Let's give him the glowing shield. Yeah, it's the same model. So it doesn't really matter anyway. What axe is this? Oh, extra damage to burned targets. end up getting those gloves for Caddybri? The gloves of missile snaring, I think, is what I wanted to get for her, but I think maybe I forgot to buy them. And I'm gonna disarm this trap even though I don't need to. Oof. Playing it close on that one. We still succeeded, but playing it close for sure. Alright. Caddybri, you can come with me now. Jesus Christ. Oh no, I'm cucumbered. Shit. Sort by weight. Oh, yeah. We'll transfer this to Wolfgar. Well, as this. And give him these scrapwood shields as well. We'll put that on Brunner, even though we just took it off of him. And now we're no longer cucumbered, I think. What other scrolls do I have? Type. Blur, animal friendship, dark vision, shocking grasp, ray of sickness. Gross. Nice. Caddybri.
Subtle sometimes. On my way.
No. But to be honest, I thought that was gonna explode. Ow. He's gonna blast one of them. Oh no, grease. Oh, that's really not good. Well, we'll see how this goes. I thought that was a reasonable assumption. What did you think was a reasonable assumption? These two to go up. It was going to explode when you threw it. Yeah, well, I guess it's a satchel. It's not like a bomb, so I guess it makes sense that it didn't, but I'm not happy about it. Alright, so Bruner, I want you to ungroup.
Maybe I should stay.
I'm actually going to have Bruner chill brother. Stay right there.
Let's not get caught off guard.
Wolfgar's gonna jump here. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh god. Okay. We're not gonna action surge just yet because I'm not too worried about this guy. The fucking literally hit me with the now all of China knows you're here. We have sickness. Ah, shit. Okay. Bruner should probably do something. Okay. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like any of this. Jesus Christ. Okay. Wolfgar's gonna need to rage as soon as possible. We are not surviving this day. I don't think we're surviving. Reckless war cry. Okay. Like that. Guys, I thought I was smart. I wasn't smart. Okay. Yeah, he's probably gonna die.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Failed at 75%. Illegal. Actually, I should stay on this side of him. What did he just plats? Oh. Okay. So let's have you jump out of there. Twist. And where's... You don't have any of the big health potions. Right. You can't drink it from Wolfgar because, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, you can't drink anything right now, because, yeah, that makes sense. Shit, that's not what I wanted. Oh my god. I keep pressing C in order to look in my character, and then it's crouch, because that makes sense. And that's not a good thing, because that wastes my action on some shit I can't get back. What was I even looking for? Now I don't remember. Oh, right. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I need to find a way forward.
We're just gonna go over here. Drist is gonna probably die. Really wish I had the gloves of missile snaring on her, but gotcha. This is not going to end well. She's about to die. Oh. Even attack her. I actually know where Warlock Gurk is. Can he climb? Oh, he can't, but he can. He can go there. And now he's down. Okay. So first, I'd like to say, I'm sorry for my actions. I understand now that my actions have consequences. Well, you got something, Bruner. I think I should just load a save from when I was not here and try this again. Because this was not supposed to go like this. I didn't expect that any of this was going to happen. Shit. do I have? I don't even have like a trump card of like, aha. Except for Blur, and wow, amazing. Ow. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna load a save. This isn't good. Oh, that was ungood. That was, in fact, a bad time for us. It's gum chewing time, chat. I'm trying to chew gum instead of snack because I don't think I've been doing very well on not snacking, so. I figure if the issue is keeping my mouth occupied with something, an Alistair won't let me suck his dick. May as well just chew gum instead. Aaron! I've had a terrible dream!
It'll take a while for us all to recover. Of course.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. Never mind. Right, and then all of your health potions. Nice.
May you keep balance.
Yeah, and may you the force be ever in your, yeah, whatever.
Something's on my mind.
If you want to keep your in.
Okay. Did I kill the motherfuckers over here? I don't think I did. Wait, doesn't Caddy Bree? Interesting times. Yeah.
Good idea, I think. Very well.
Still breathing. Despite everything, on my way. With a flick of the wrist.
Bug shield to him. Clips of missile snaring to her. Then the armor to him. The armor and the shield with him so that I don't have to deal with the extra weight.
Is that blood? No, never mind. One day I'll catch a break.
Well, Triss, you're on your own.
Let's get going. Should mind my step.
Okay, yeah, that works.
Best get going. Swift as my feet can carry me.
No one stopped me yet.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Seems like the best way.
Okay, let me save real quick. Because I want to see if I cast grease on them, do they notice? Yes. Okay.
Another day, another fight.
Breathe deep and move.
Fuck.
Are watching me. Should get started.
Did that not do any damage? What the fuck? All right. Thanks, bro.
May the gods take you first.
Still breathing, despite everything.
That works. Ah, bitch, you missed. Should be far enough away that he doesn't hurt, Gruner. But he hears both the guys. Hell yeah.
Can't slow down.
You bitch.
Ugh, time for some bloody work.
No, shut up.
Still on my feet. What's inside? All right, time to skulk about.
Oh, good, we discovered the waypoint.
Breathe deep and move.
Sure am glad we did that. Otherwise, who knows what would have happened? Guys, I don't know. You know what did not occur to me until just now? I don't know if I did this stuff for, why are there people here? I don't know if I did this stuff for, the owl bear cub. Andric and Brynna. Oh, they're followers of the Absolute. Never mind. I forgot that this isn't just a camp of goblins. Been a while, guys.
Sometimes the only way.
What path lies before me?
Step is the hardest.
I won't give in.
I don't know what's going on the inside, and I'm kind of afraid to find out. Gonna put you there for now. We're gonna go back over to these guys. I think the only way to get here is to climb up over, like, okay, stop taking me over. Yeah, climb up this and come around. Really not sure how I got caught in the first place, to be honest. These days. But pretty gun, he just killed that guy.
Try me.
Oh shit, right, yeah, my stone. I almost forgot about that. I should find that stone. You're on my watch. We'll save the shield for now. Oh yeah, because the gloves are missile snaring. Is that a once per turn thing, or is that just whenever I want?
Time to push my luck again.
Yeah, I can literally just do that every reaction.
Blood comes easy these days.
talking a hell of a lot of shit for a goblin in throwing distance.
These boots have seen everything. Waste a step.
I wonder if I could just push that guy off with Wolfgar. I think I can. I believe in myself. And that may be a mistake.
No time for mercy.
Let me just true up this angle. Guess we'll do it the old-fashioned way. Motherfucker.
Best be on my way. Time to press ahead.
Very rude. Arrest them. I think Wolfgar's gonna straight up just go down. You'd be fucking kidding me.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Interesting. What the fuck? Come on, bro.
You're coming with me.
He's gonna shoot it. Bruner, a miss. Oh, that hit. That hurt a little. Where are the big health potions? Did I already move them over? No, I did not. I was kind of proud of that. That was funny. Oh. It still hit. Fuck. Fuck.
One day, I'll catch a break.
Maybe Drist should probably come help.
Let's see what this does.
Fuck. The moment he comes out. He failed a death saving throw. Bruh. Fuck. Come on, dude.
Dull moment. Need to find a way forward.
Not on my watch. Oh, fuck. Nah. Why? This motherfucker.
With haste.
I should have just pushed
her.
I wonder
if this is worth the cost.
Arrest them!
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Girls, I need to hold on.
Fuck. Bruner's gonna die. What? Okay. He's in. He's in. He's in. Fuck. Caddy Brew can go out there. Cast spell. Bye. And of course he's at the bottom of the fucking order. Whatever, that doesn't matter, but... He's melee, so he's probably gonna go for Caddy Brew because he's there. Tok might try to attack Wolfgar instead of, Oh, Tok didn't do anything. And Kirk casted Armor of Agathys and Hex. Okay. Goodbye. Okay. Let's take a short rest.
Time to get going. These things have stayed interesting. At least things have stayed interesting. Still alive. So that.
Didn't want to drink that many potions, but we kinda had to.
No time to rest.
Okay, yeah. No, I definitely did this area already. I did all of these guys already.
Never wanted the easy path.
Thought I did.
More for me.
There's a button that highlights all of the items. I don't remember what it is, though. Is it just grave? No, it's not grave. Left alt. The Screed of the Willing. Okay, yeah. Yeah, see, this fight is coming back to me now, because I remember I was dancing around this for a bit. And I'd snuck in here and stolen all of the explosives before that.
Let's see. Breathe deep and move.
You don't have permission to be here. You're about to be ejected.
This is gonna go how it's gonna go. Not well. Do I have inspiration? Let's try it again, just for the shits and giggles. Okay, if I rolled max, it would have beat. Or it would have meet, which is beat. Let's try it one more time. Come on. Come on. Run one more. Huh? No? Okay. But we're so close, guys. We gotta try it one more time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Huh? Yes.
Congratulations. You've convinced them to give you access. Now what?
Ninety-nine percent of gamblers quit before they hit big. Exactly.
Been caught in the act. So much for the perfect. Your defiance holds little.
Well. She's not a humanoid. Okay. Well.
And away I go.
What now?
Ah, she saved from the hamstring shot. Damn it. Knock big thing off ceiling. It's not close. It wasn't close enough to her.
Survival is all that matters.
Not worth it. Oh, I did this, not gonna lie. I have never actually successfully knocked the big thing off of the ceiling to kill her. I have only ever just killed her normally. No, she's got too many health points for that.
Go, go.
I also have never made it past Act 1. Yeah, same.
Survival is all that matters.
Ooh, new character idea, always hidden. My problem is, ooh, let's do another multiplayer save, and then we never finish it, and then I make another one with someone, and then we never finish it. Wow, the kill was not worth it. Though, to be fair, if I go into my loading games, I do have some characters. Veilvin is a, if I click it, is it gonna do some shit? Let me save to make sure it doesn't do some shit. Alright, load game. Veilvin didn't get very far, but that was me and Alistair. And then the Dragonborn was Eris Ascending. But we had to stop doing that because mine kept crashing. We couldn't figure out why. It was my graphics card was bad. So we actually abandoned this pretty much 2 hours into it. Blythe is, I never actually went past the beginning with him. But he's a D&D character I had. Same with Valen. That's another D&D character I had. Zikath is the same. Zikath is actually further than Drist is. That's my offline playing, though. Like my non-stream game.
I had a bag of holding.
Oh, the Amulet of Misty Step.
That's a friendly looking
okay,
shadow.
So what do I have right now? Guidance. Ugh. Guidance is so good though. Fuck. And everyone has a special amulet. He's got the real shit amulet. Honestly, Amulet of Saloon's Chosen is kind of lame. I'm just going to say it. I don't care that you broke your elbow. Wolfgar, you're getting the Amulet of Guidance so that I can have Misty Step.
Can carry me.
One thing I wish you could do is take out all your companions. Like, have everyone out at once. Because there's a mod for that. The fuck are they all there for? Yeah. I love that none of these are companions. And that I just have a fully custom party. So I get to miss out on all of the companion quests. I don't give a fuck. Gale? Lame. Mysterion? Assaulted me in my sleep. Why did I forget her name? Lazelle? I don't know. Will? I love Will. Karlak? I love Karlak as well. And Shadowheart? We all know how I feel about Shadowheart. Don't let my other stubborn short friend with bangs know. Yeah, Baldur's Gate 3 mods. There's a mod for unlocking the party size.
Should mind my step.
actually. Let me put that on him real quick, because here's what I'm going to do.
No one stopped me yet.
Oh, he's immune to sleeping. Yeah, because he's a drow. So that makes perfect sense, actually.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I just realized I have all of these, I have all of these potions from Auntie Ethel, and I've never stopped resistant to poison damage until rest. That's actually kind of cool. I'm exploring mods now. Yeah, there's a whole framework. I think it's called the sex framework now, which is extremely funny because it was initially made so that people could like have characters hold hands in cutscenes and stuff like that. And then people just were like, yeah, can you make them kiss too? Can you make them suck each other's dicks? And then like now it's just the sex framework. Probably will fall asleep. Fair enough. That is the suspicious poison I want. Yeah, that's what I want. There we go.
That's curious.
Gonna go ahead and say bye just in case. Bye-bye. Oil of Accuracy, Elixir of Arcane Cultivation, Elixir of Peerless Focus, Poggers.
Best be on my way. To put my hands on everything.
Yeah, motherfucker, you're lighting all the candles. Because candles are a vibe. That is literally the only reason. What a thrill. Spit out gum time because it tastes gross. Into camp, that can stay. I don't really have a lot of healers, so I'm not really sure what to do with that, but thanks for it anyway. I'll be sure to keep it in mind.
Past this.
Oh, right, because he's still wearing the Saluna. I was like, why can't I get guidance? thought maybe because you're dumb and stupid and an idiot. That's not enough. We're gambling again, kiddo. Oh, good. That's fine. I don't know why I gambled before when I can literally just use another set of thieves tools because I have several. Hey, nailed it. I always believed I could do it. Helmet of Smiting. I don't have a paladin. I could give Drist a level in paladin as a joke.
Be cautious.
Because, my stepdad refused to read the Legend of Drizzt novels when they came out because he was under the impression that the main character was a drow paladin. And he was like, drow can't be paladin, blah blah blah. And the reason that I even know about this is because he started reading the series last year, I think. And he was like, oh, he's not. But also, like, that was the point of the whole point was like, drow can't be good, and it's like, yeah, they can. So it's just, it's very funny to me. Give it to Caddy Bree. B3 die preview. Updated die compilation. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Can't see what those colors look like. Honestly, black and summer green might work pretty well. What's the other green that I have called? Like swamp green? Swamp green would be okay. Actually, Feywild green and Dun would be fantastic on that, but not. something that I have access to. Do black and summer green. Oh, I only have one of those. Awesome.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Yeah, I like that. Yeah, Project, I don't know if you're still here, but there's a Tumblr that is dedicated to cataloging every dye color on every piece of armor in the game. It is called Plan Thine Drip. And I love it.
That'll fit in my pack.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. How much farther can I go?
Julian, excellent question.
Always room for more?
But to be fair, Brunner does wear a horned helm.
Get back! Hells, I wouldn't want to get hit by that.
Yeah, neither would I. Open this backpack, then we'll throw all of the weapons in here that I want to sell. And then we'll send the backpack to camp. Perfect. Send that to camp as well. This will stay on for now. Special scimitars, 83. Ah, man, speedy reply. That's what I wanted, but I don't even know how the fuck to get that. Oh, it's in the Risen Road. swear to God, I did have that, but maybe I didn't. But I have a regular scimitar, so I... It has the light property. I don't know, does ever... Yeah, every scimitar has the light property. I'm stupid. But... I thought I had it. That's why I'm confused. Let me go to the Risen Road. Because I'm pretty sure I did the whole troll thing. Got to the Zentarim. Talked to the Zentarim. I don't think I killed the Zentarim. I think I actually, like, worked with them.
Something good here, I hope.
I guess I did not loot the caravan agent that had speedy reply. Five head. Alright. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. Alright. Got about half an hour left in me. Oh, what up? You came at a really bad time, because I was on a short breaky break. So yeah, I got about a half an hour left in me before I gotta go to bed for work tomorrow. Go to the Selenite outpost.
Here goes nothing.
Also, my fucking coworker did me so dirty today.
What's in here?
Because she knows how I am as a person. And certain things that I'm, how you say, weak to. And she, we have a new girl that just started, like, yesterday. And she's, like, a tomboy girl with, like, kind of a husky voice, and my fucking coworker already recruited her on the bullying me bandwagon, and I'm like, fuck. In search of the night song. Send all these to camp. I like that they added that. That's actually really helpful. Now the question is, do I want to jump out this way? Oh, fuck it, right?
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. What path lies before me?
Ow. Oh, fuck. That is a spectator. Aberration.
They're watching me.
They rolled. Thirteen is a critical hit? How?
Take you first.
Critical miss. Come on, Drizzt. Fuck.
Thank you.
my way.
Hit him with another arrow. Wait, why didn't Trist get a... Fuck, I forgot about that one. Ow.
Choice but to keep going. Fall by my hand.
You're not very good at this, Bruner.
Don't waste a step.
Death's close at hand.
I, by the demon web, it has been so long. Dawn dead. I need to think. A mistake. All of it came with the wizard. Dawn. He was looking for treasure and promised a cut. Or so he said. A rival of his popped out of nowhere. Zargrim. Something like that. Unpleasant fellow. They had words. Nasty ones. Zargrim summoned the spectator. I never saw one like that. Petrified us all. Hard to tell. More spittle than words. Something about a forge, I think? Not certain, though. First, I rest. Then, a long journey home.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Dawn.
The drow is silent.
The wizard. Our employer. Yes.
Oh, my head.
What? What happened? Oh, by Loth. Of course. Dawn.
Oh shit, Caddybree's down. Feet.
What's hiding here?
I think I'll keep the haste helm for now. The extra momentum is actually pretty nice. Alright, I think we will call this an ending point with us hanging on for our fucking lives. Hanging on for our fucking lives in the Underdark. Did I decide not to do?
I have a lot on my mind.
The mind flayers.
In it.
I guess I did decided not to use the mind flayer parasites. We'll save here. And I'm going to head off for the night. Let's find someone to raid. I don't think any of my regulars are online. What about the Baldur's Gate category? This person's pretty early in the story, so let's give her some love. Oakland Archer is the name. He looks like a Vroid model as well. There's definitely Vroid textures. Yeah. I'm probably just gonna raid and dash. Because I'm tired. Thank you guys all for stopping by. I'm not exactly sure when next we're gonna be streaming, but we're gonna be. It might be Tuesday, honestly. Alright, have a good night.